just make sure that this is what we think it is. Let's do that. A little wipey wipe. Yep. All right, there you go. Swirl free with a rotary from start to finish. There you go. Okay, so just a minute ago you saw me do slow compounding to a swirl-free finish. I'd like to show you now. You can do it kind of fast, so let me spread this around a little bit and then I'll get to the section that I want to work on. Edges first. Right. Spread this around. A little cross cutting. And now, let's go ahead and speed her up. There you go.